right? So this is N, this is energy, this one a substrate, so this one known enzyme. And similar as we are observing here, and another one, so this one another one, so this one dekho, so this is a enzyme substrate, so enzyme substrate are so this one, so here this one enzyme and here this one, so here the this one enzyme we are observing to the this one enzyme and this one enzyme to take to the higher activity energy without enzyme, so this one lower energy with enzyme, so listen here with enzyme, so here the when the substrate is complex to the enzyme, substrate enzyme, so both are able to do combining enzyme substrate complex to produce the production plus release to the enzyme, so this is a production, this one enzyme, this one enzyme and this one enzyme substrate complex, enzyme substrate complex, this one substrate, so this one enzyme, so we are observing here the specificity of the enzyme, the specificity of the enzyme is only combined ability to combining with to do to the reaction to reduce to the energy to breaking of the substrate to form to the new production. If the enzyme is couldn't involving here, so if the enzyme is couldn't involving here, so here the substrate is breaking by the using of more energy, higher energy, so that's why enzyme is needed to the specificity. So here the specificity of the enzyme action is very very important to the different kinds of the chemical compounds, so here every enzyme is ability to binding to the specific chemical compounds. If the enzyme is able to binding to the unrelated substrate, so here the enzyme is due to the different kinds of the reaction, but if the enzyme is ability to binding to the same as a chemical substrate, so the enzyme is due to the same as reaction, so that's why enzyme is containing specificity, so absolutely the enzyme is containing specific reaction from the substrate, so keep it your mind, we can draw to this diagram specificity of the enzyme action by the using of graphical method, so must be draw this images also, so this is a enzyme specificity, so let I will discuss about site of enzyme action, so let I will discuss about site of enzyme action, so first of all my dear students must be observing here the site of enzyme action, so here the site of enzyme action let I will discuss to this one site of enzyme action, site of enzyme action, So where the enzyme is due to the reaction. So let me discuss this one. So with the regarding to their site where the enzyme can act. Where the enzyme can act. That is question number one. So here the enzyme is can act in two types of the enzymes. So two types of the enzymes is acting. Two types. Types of enzyme can act. Enzymes. Two types of enzymes can act. So first one, type number one, intracellular enzymes. Intracellular enzymes are intra means so in, so that means so endo enzymes. So this is also known as endo enzymes. And the second one, extracellular enzymes. Extracellular enzymes. Extracellular matlab outside. So that means so exoenzymes. So here the intracellular enzymes. So let I will discuss to this intracellular enzymes. So the site of the enzyme action. So in this site of the enzyme action is having due to the act as in two types of the enzymes. So first one intracellular enzymes and second one extracellular enzymes. So here the intracellular enzymes is also known as endoenzymes and extracellular enzymes is also known as exoenzymes. So in this intracellular enzymes, these are those enzymes which remain and function inside the cells. So here are the enzymes. So these are those enzymes, remains which function as inside of the cell. So where the function inside of the cell must be we are writing here. So these enzymes functions best at natural pH. Natural pH. So वो एंजाइम रिएक्ट करने के लिए क्या चाहिए ना, नेचुरल पीएच. सो पीएच कहां पर है ना, इनसाइड ऑफ द सेल्स. सो इनसाइड ऑफ द सेल्स इज कंटेनिंग टू द एंजाइम ड्यू टू द फंक्शन. सो बाय द यूजिंग ऑफ द नेचुरल पीएच फैक्टर. सो दिस इज द फर्स्ट वन, इंट्रासेल्युलर एंजाइम साइट. एंड अनदर वन एक्स्ट्रासेल्युलर एंजाइम. अनदर वन एक्स्ट्रासेल्युलर एंजाइम आर एक्सो एंजाइम्स. So these are the those enzymes which function outside of the cell. Keep it your mind. So this one inside of the cell and this one enzymes is due to the function as outside of the cell. Outside of the cell. These including the digestive enzymes. So this one enzymes outside of this enzymes. These including your digestive enzymes is also including this extracellular enzymes. And the next one salivary amylase enzyme, gastric pepsin enzyme. And lysozyme enzyme. So those are, and as well as a nasal cavity secretion of the enzymes and the tears secretion, eye tears is also secreted to this enzymes is extracellular enzymes. So extracellular enzymes, an example of the digestive enzymes such as salivary amylase enzyme and the gastric pepsin enzyme, lysozyme enzyme, and tears and nasal secretion of the enzymes is also known as extracellular enzymes. So must be we are writing and read this one. And the next one, let I will discuss to the mechanism of the enzyme action. Very important mechanism and mode of enzyme action. Mechanism and mode of enzyme action. Mode of enzyme action. Mechanism and mode of enzyme action. So let I will discuss to the mechanism and mode of enzyme action. So here the mechanism and mode of enzyme action. So first of all, must be we are writing to the mechanism and mode of enzyme action. The primary action of enzyme is binded to the substrate molecule to specific site on its surface called the activate site. Activate site मतलब क्या है? Activity, active site. Active site मतलब क्या है? So first of all enzyme. So enzyme is contained to the specificity. The specific enzyme is ability to binding to the substrate. Ability to binding to the substrate. That site is called which site? Active site. Keep it in your mind. Active site. So in this active site of the enzyme, so let us discuss this one now. The amount of energy is required to activate them for this reaction to take place. So here the enzyme binding to them, binding to the substrate, and so here the enzyme is due to the function or catalyzed to the substrate. For example, this is a substrate and this one enzyme. So both are combining here, enzyme substrate complex. So in this enzyme substrate complex, so here the enzyme substrate complex is binding here the enzyme is due to the some functions required to the energy to take for the reaction to take place. So reaction karne ke liye kya karna na, enzyme ke energy chahiye. The activation energy, thus the process involving two important phenomena. So first of all, enzyme ability to binding to them, that site is called activate site. And second one, enzyme activation karne ke liye kya chahiye? Energy chahiye. So that is called activation energy. So both are having the enzymes. So first of all, here the enzyme due to the process to involving two important phenomena. So first one phenomena, active site. Second one phenomena, activation energy. So first one active site and second one activation energy. So both are having this enzyme action. So first one, let us discuss to the active site. So here the active site, the enzymes are proteins composed of the amino acids arranging in polypeptide chain. So aap logon ko pata hai, all enzymes are proteins, but all proteins are not enzymes. So that's why the enzymes are proteins. All the enzymes are proteins. So here the proteins are composed of the amino acids. Proteins are the composed of the amino acids to arranging polypeptide chain. In a few regions on the surface of the enzyme, some of the polypeptide chains have specific amino acid group behaving as a functional group capable of reacting with the substrate molecules and combining with them. So first of all, kya kar rahe na, enzyme matlab all enzymes are proteins. So the proteins is arranging to the amino acids. So here the amino acid is arranging to the polypeptide chain. So here the enzyme only binding to the depend upon the amino acid. So amino acid kya karna, amino acid is capable to bind to the substrate. That site is called which site? Active site or catalytic site. That site is also called as active site or catalytic site. So keep it your mind. Once again, I will repeat you. So all enzymes are proteins. So those are the proteins is arranged composed of the amino acids. Composed of the amino acids. So in this amino acids is arranging to the polypeptide chain. So here the polypeptide chain is always binding or always carry to always combining to the ability of the substrate, which substrate, complex substrate, any substrate. So that's why here the enzyme is contain, here the enzyme is having the specific reaction or specificity. The specificity of the enzyme is absolutely ability to binding to the chemical substrate, ability to binding to the chemical substrate. So that site is also known as specific site or active site or catalytic site. Keep to your mind, catalytic site. And another one, activation energy, very important. So activation energy matlab kya hai, the chemical reaction can take place between the reactant molecule when they are activated. So for example, so this is a substrate and this one enzyme. So here the enzyme and substrate both are capable to combining enzyme substrate complex. So here the enzyme substrate complex are there. So in this enzyme substrate complex, complex kya kar raha hai, reaction karna chahiye. So both enzyme and substrate, so both are between the reactant molecule, so must be activated. So here the reactant molecule activate karna chahiye. So wo activate karna ke liye kya karna na, energy is required. So to the bring these molecule into the state of activation. So whenever energy is required to this enzyme substrate complex, so in this substrate is activated. If the energy is providing to this enzyme, the substrate is activated. So this site is also known as activation energy site. Keep it your mind. So this site is also known as activation site. So in this activation site ke liye energy kaun provide kar rahe? Enzyme provide kar rahe. So enzyme activation site ke provide karna ke baad kya karna? Here the enzyme is catalyzed to this activate kiya this one substrate activate karna ke baad kya karna hai, enzyme catalytic to the substrate to produce production and release to the enzyme. Keep it your mind. So yahan par kya karna, produce kar rahe enzyme, same as enzyme release kar rahe. So here the enzyme is couldn't lost to the energy and enzyme is shape is couldn't changing. So same which enzyme is moving there, which type of the, which shape of the enzyme, which molecular weight of the enzyme is moving to bind to the substrate, that enzyme is released and as well as a new production is released here. New production. So this release karne ke liye kya chahiye na, energy chahiye. That energy is also called as enzyme activation energy. So enzyme activation energy, enzyme produce kar rahe. For example here, if the enzyme is doesn't here, so for example this is a substrate, so this one substrate hai, wo substrate mein kya karna, enzyme nahi hai. So enzyme nahi to kya karna, here the substrate is used to the more energy in our body or organism body, more energy. So use karna ke baad kya karna, produce to the new production. But if the enzyme is combining to the substrate, is also called as enzyme active site. So in this enzyme active site, so in this enzyme is provided to the energy for the substrate. So why the enzyme is provided to the energy? Because of the substrate is inactivate of the substrate. So that's why here the substrate activate karna ke liye kya karna, enzyme kya provide kiya, एनर्जी प्रोवाइड किए। सो एनर्जी प्रोवाइड करना के बाद क्या कर रहे ना, इयर द प्रोडक्ट सब्सट्रेट हो एक्टिवेट हो गया, एक्टिवेट होने के बाद इयर द एंजाइम कैटलाइज कर रहे सबस्ट्रेट को, सबस्ट्रेट कैटलाइज करने के बाद क्या करना है, इयर द सबस्ट्रेट इज प्रोड्यूस टू द न्यू प्रोडक्शन एंड एज वेल एज रिलीज टू द एंजाइम। सो दिस साइड मस्ट बी वी आर लर्निंग टू दिस साइड, लर्निंग दिस साइड। सो नहीं तो क्या करना, वो लर्निंग नहीं तो बहुत मुश्किल लगता है वो साइड के लिए। सो दिस इज ए विच वन नाइन द मैकेनिज्म ऑफ द एंजाइम। सो इन दिस मैकेनिज्म ऑफ द एंजाइम में क्या करना ना, फर्स्ट वन नो लेट आई विल डिस्कस टू द मैकेनिज्म ऑफ द एंजाइम। सो फर्स्ट वन नो ईच एंजाइम, ईच एंजाइम। सो दिस वन में क्या करना, मैकेनिज्म ऑफ द एंजाइम आप लोग इजिली राइट टू द दिस डायग्राम। सो दिस इज एनर्जी, सो दिस वन रिएक्शन, सो दिस वन क्या कर रहे ना, सो एंजाइम इज यूज टू द सम अमाउंट ऑफ द एनर्जी। सो दिस इज अ सबस्ट्रेट, सो दिस वन एंजाइम एंड एज वेल एज हियर द सबस्ट्रेट विद द एंजाइम, विद द एंजाइम low energy and next one this one without enzyme, so this one dekhiye aise diagram karo, so this one higher energy without enzyme। सो एंजाइम अयिते क्या करना, यर द सबस्ट्रेट इज यूज टू द मोर एनर्जी। इफ द एंजाइम इज एबिलिटी टू कंबाइनिंग टू द सबस्ट्रेट टू रिक्वायर टू द स्मॉल अमाउंट ऑफ द एनर्जी, टू रिक्वायर टू द स्मॉल अमाउंट ऑफ द एनर्जी। वाई? बिकॉज यर द एंजाइम इज प्रोवाइडिंग टू द एनर्जी फॉर द सबस्ट्रेट, द सबस्ट्रेट इज एक्टिवेटेड, सबस्ट्रेट इज एक्टिवेटेड टू ब्रेक डाउन टू प्रोड्यूस टू द न्यू प्रोडक्शन। If the without the substrate of the enzyme, without the substrate, without the enzyme, without the enzyme for the substrate, here the substrate is used to the more energy to break down to release to the high productivity. So must be we are discussing this graphical structure, the levels of the active energy reaction with the presence of the enzyme. सो प्रेजेंस ऑफ द एंजाइम, विदाउट प्रेजेंस ऑफ द एंजाइम के लिए वो डायग्राम आप लोग हम यूज करना चाहिए। सो नेक्स्ट लेट आई विल डिस्कस टू दिस वन, लेट आई विल डिस्कस टू दिस वन। सो ग्राफिकली यू आर शोइंग दिस एंजाइम सबस्ट्रेट, एंजाइम सबस्ट्रेट कॉम्प्लेक्स के लिए आप लोग हमें इक्वेशन के बारे में क्या करना वो सिखाना चाहिए। सो इक्वेशन के बारे में ऑलरेडी मैं बोल दिया, सो इक्वेशन में क्या बोल दिया ना, देखो यहाँ पर इक्वेशन के बारे में देखिए, एंजाइम plus substrate, so this one enzyme and this one substrate, so enzyme substrate complex, enzyme substrate complex, so this one kya bolte hain, enzyme substrate complex, so here the enzyme substrate complex is released to the p matlab production plus e enzyme already de diya aap logon ka, so wo sikhana chahiye aap logon। सो वो मैकेनिज्म, मैकेनिज्म ऑफ द एंजाइम। सो इन दिस मैकेनिज्म ऑफ द एंजाइम्स, द मैकेनिज्म ऑफ द एंजाइम में क्या करना, हियर द एंजाइम इज हैविंग द स्पेसिफिक रिएक्शन। सो हियर द एंजाइम इज हैविंग द स्पेसिफिक रिएक्शन, द एंजाइम इज एबिलिटी टू कंबाइनिंग टू द, कीप इट योर माइंड वंस अगेन रिपीटिंग दिस टॉपिक मैकेनिज्म ऑफ द एंजाइम। सो द एंजाइम इज एबिलिटी टू कंबाइनिंग टू द सबस्ट्रेट, एबिलिटी टू कंबाइनिंग टू द सबस्ट्रेट, सो दिस इज ऑल्सो नोन एज एंजाइम सबस्ट्रेट कॉम्प्लेक्स, दिस इज ऑल्सो नोन एज एंजाइम सबस्ट्रेट कॉम्प्लेक्स, वी आर मस्ट बी राइट अंडर दिस पॉइंट। सो एंजाइम सबस्ट्रेट कॉम्प्लेक्स, सो इन दिस एंजाइम सबस्ट्रेट कॉम्प्लेक्स, एंजाइम सबस्ट्रेट कॉम्प्लेक्स इज एक्टिवेटेड बाय द प्रोवाइडिंग ऑफ द एनर्जी। सो हु इज द प्रोवाइडिंग टू द एनर्जी, एंजाइम इज प्रोवाइडिंग टू द एनर्जी फॉर द सबस्ट्रेट, दैट सबस्ट्रेट इज एक्टिवेटेड। सो व्हेन द सबस्ट्रेट इज एक्टिवेटेड टू कैटलाइज्ड बाय द एंजाइम, सो सबस्ट्रेट एक्टिवेट करने के बाद क्या करना, एंजाइम इज कैटलाइज्ड, कैटलाइज्ड टू द सबस्ट्रेट टू प्रोड्यूस न्यू प्रोडक्शन, कीप इट योर माइंड में क्या बोलते हैं वो वाला लिखना चाहिए। सो टू प्रोड्यूस टू द न्यू एनर्जी, न्यू प्रोडक्शन and enzyme is released, produced to the new production, and enzyme is also released. So that's why we are must be essential for the active site, and active energy is essential for the enzyme and substrate to produce to the new production. If the enzyme is couldn't have into the substrate, that substrate is used to the more energy to produce a new production, that one. So this is a substrate. Enzyme नहीं तो क्या करना है? It is used to the more energy, high energy use कर रहे हैं to release it to the production. This is another one. So that's why enzyme is essential for the active site, and enzyme is essential for the activate energy. So that is must be we are right to the mechanism of the enzyme. So in this mechanism of the enzymes is having some of the theoretical mechanisms. So some different kinds of the theoretical mechanisms that I will discuss to these different type of the theoretical mechanisms. So first one theoretical mechanism, lock and key, hypothesis. Lock and key hypothesis or lock and key theory. Lock and key theory of the mechanism, enzyme action mechanism. So here the lock and key theory, enzyme mechanism. So this one hypothesis, this was first proposed by M.L. Fisher. Keep it your mind, M.L. Fisher. M.L. Fisher in 1894, keep it your mind. M.L. Fisher is first proposed lock and key theory hypothesis, or lock and key theory mechanism is enzyme mechanism is proposed by M.L. Fisher in 1894. According to this hypothesis, the enzyme and substrate have a complementary shape. So first of all, क्या करना है? This hypothesis में क्या करना है? Enzyme plus substrate. So this one enzyme and substrate is having the complementary shape. Certain shape are there. Complementary shape. A particular substrate bends to specific site of the enzyme molecule. So for example, देखिए lock and key theory mechanism में, for example देखो this one lock and key theory mechanism में, so this is a first one, so this one देखो. So this one क्या बोलता है ना, एंजाइम. सो वो एंजाइम में क्या कर रहा है ना, दिस वन देखो, सो दिस वन देखिए सबस्ट्रेट, सो दिस वन देखो सबस्ट्रेट, सो दिस वन एंजाइम, दिस वन सबस्ट्रेट, सो दिस वन वो देखो, दिस वन पार्ट देखो, सो दिस वन एक्टिव साइट. सो दिस वन हैव इन द स्पेसिफिक शेप एंड दिस वन हैव इन द स्पेसिफिक शेप. So this one have on the specific shape and this one have on the specific shape. Keep it your mind. So in the specific shape of the enzyme is always ability to bind in here. For example, you know that in his house is having the different kinds of the locks. So those are the different kinds of the locks is having a different shapes. So for example, I will discuss to this different kinds of the shape. So dekhiye. So this is a lock. So this one dekho. Easy understanding kariye. So this one क्या कर रहा है ना, दिस इज अ सबस्ट्रेट, सो दिस वन क्या है सबस्ट्रेट, दिस वन, सो दिस वन सबस्ट्रेट है, सो दिस वन सबस्ट्रेट है तो दिस वन क्या कर रहा है ना एंजाइम, कीप इट योर माइंड, सो दिस वन देखो दिस इज एंजाइम, सो दिस इज एंजाइम, सो इन दिस एंजाइम इज हैविंग द एक्टिवेट साइट, वेयर द एक्टिवेट साइट इज हैविंग द एंजाइम, सो एंजाइम इज हैविंग द एक्टिवेट साइट, सो वेयर द एंजाइम इज हैविंग द एक्टिवेट साइट, सो दिस वन देखो दिस वन, सो दिस इज ए एक्टिवेट साइट, सो दिस वन इज ए एक्टिवेट साइट, सो दिस वन इज एक्टिवेट साइट, मतलब क्या करना ना दिस शेप इज हैविंग इनसाइड, सो दिस इज दिस वन, दिस शेप इज हैविंग इनसाइड, सो दैट्स व्हाई क्या कर रहा ना इफ दिस एंजाइम इज एबिलिटी टू कंबाइनिंग हियर, एबिलिटी टू कंबाइनिंग, सो दिस इज क्या बोलते ना एबिलिटी टू कंबाइन, सो दिस वन सबस्ट्रेट एंड दिस वन एंजाइम, सो सबस्ट्रेट एंजाइम, सो दिस बोथ को क्या बोलते ना एंजाइम सबस्ट्रेट कॉम्प्लेक्स, एंजाइम सबस्ट्रेट कॉम्प्लेक्स, सो हियर द एंजाइम सबस्ट्रेट कॉम्प्लेक्स एबिलिटी टू बाइंड, मतलब क्या करना ना, सो दिस इज अ सर्टेन सबस्ट्रेट, ओनली सर्टेन सबस्ट्रेट, सो दिस वन स्पेसिफिक एंजाइम, सो हियर द स्पेसिफिक एंजाइम इज ओनली बाइंडिंग हियर, only binding here, for example here the enzyme this one certain ability to this one this one substrate another lock aithe kya kar raha hai na, so this is a lock hai na, wo lock another lock aithe kya karna, this are the here the enzyme is couldn't binding here, so this one enzyme is couldn't binding, why, because substrate is changing, substrate is changing, so that's why here the enzyme is having absolutely specific nature, so in the specific nature of the enzyme is always binding specific substrate, so if this enzyme and substrate is combining, so this is enzyme substrate complex, so in this enzyme substrate complex, enzyme substrate complex is always activated, where the activated in the activate site, so this one this is enzyme substrate complex, फॉर एग्जाम्पल देखो दिस वन वो एंजाइम रिमूव किया, दिस इज की इज ए एंजाइम, सो दिस एंजाइम रिमूव किया, और एक एंजाइम, सो दिस वन क्या देखे दिस इज की, सो दिस वन की है, सो दिस वन की क्या करना है यहाँ पर क्या करना, वो सबस्ट्रेट में डाल दीजिए, सो डालने के बाद क्या करना, वो फिट हो गया ना, फिट नहीं है, सो यहाँ पर फिट नहीं है, मतलब क्या करना है, हियर द शेप इन दिस एक्टिवेट साइट शेप डिफरेंट है, सो दैट्स वे क्या करना, दिस इज ए नॉट ए एलिजिबल फॉर दिस एंजाइम फॉर दिस सबस्ट्रेट, सो वो सबस्ट्रेट इट कुडंट कैपेबल टू बाइंड दिस सबस्ट्रेट, वाई बिकॉज हियर द एंजाइम इज एलिजिबल फॉर द हीरो होंडा ग्लैमर बाइक, ओनली सर्टेन ग्लैमर बाइक, ऑल ग्लैमर बाइक्स इज नॉट एवेलेबल दिस एंजाइम, सो ओनली सर्टेन सिमिलर एज बाइक्स इज एवेलेबल दिस एंजाइम, एंड एज वेल एज हियर द सबस्ट्रेट इज बाइंडिंग हियर, दिस इज एंजाइम सबस्ट्रेट कॉम्प्लेक्स टू प्रोड्यूस्ड प्रोडक्शन, सो वो प्रोडक्शन क्या कर रहा है, प्रोड्यूस कर रहा है, देखिए दिस इज ए प्रोडक्शन, सो दिस वन प्रोडक्शन प्रोड्यूस कर रहा है, सो प्रोड्यूस करने के बाद क्या करना है एंजाइम, देखो सो हियर द एंजाइम सेम एज एंजाइम रिमूवल हो गया और प्रोडक्शन आर देयर, एंड नेक्स्ट वन क्या करना, वो प्रोडक्शन यहाँ पर बाइंडिंग करने के लिए क्या चाहिए और एंजाइम चाहिए, एंजाइम नहीं तो क्या करना वो बाइंडिंग नहीं, सो दिस वन थियरी इज फर्स्ट प्रपोज्ड बाय द कौन है एमएल फिशर, एमएल फिशर इज फर्स्ट प्रपोज्ड लॉक एंड की थियरी, सो हियर द लॉक एंड की थियरी मैकेनिज्म इज एब्सोल्युटली फिटेड फॉर द मैकेनिज्म ऑफ द एंजाइम एक्शन, एंजाइम एक्शन, कीप इट योर माइंड, वो डायग्राम सो आप लोगों को करना चाहिए, कैसे कर रहे देखो, सो दिस वन एंजाइम सबस्ट्रेट कॉम्प्लेक्स, एंजाइम सबस्ट्रेट कॉम्प्लेक्स, सो यार द एंजाइम सबस्ट्रेट कॉम्प्लेक्स में क्या कर रहे हैं ना, फॉर एग्जाम्पल इफ दिस लॉक आर देयर, वो लॉक में क्या करना है प्रोडक्शन आर देयर, दिस वन, सो दिस इज अ प्रोडक्शन पी एंड एंजाइम रिलीज हो गया, सो दिस वन द इमेज आप लोगों को करना चाहिए, सो दिस वन लॉक एंड की थ्योरी मैकेनिज्म के लिए,
And another one mechanism are there. So let I will discuss to the next one mechanism. Right? Show this substrate. Lock and key theory khatam ho gaya. So let I will discuss to the another one. Induced fit theory. Or induced fit hypothesis. So here the induced fit hypothesis. The mechanism of induced fit hypothesis is first proposed by Daniel E. Koshland. Daniel E. Koshland is first proposed to the induced fit hypothesis in 1959. So in this hypothesis was proposed by the Daniel Koshland in 1959. According to this hypothesis, the activate site of enzyme. So this is a activate site. This one known activate site. Activate site of enzyme. So the activate site of the enzyme. So activate site of the enzyme is not considered to be rigid. So activate site of the enzyme, this is the activate site and this is the activate site. For example, if this activate site is binding to the substrate, it is not a produced this new substrate. So not reduced this substrate. Only in this enzyme is necessary for the two substrates. Keep it in your mind. So necessary for the two groups of the substrate. This is one group and this one group. So two groups of the substrates. So here the two groups of the substrate, whenever the two groups of the substrates is binding to the enzyme. So binding to the enzyme to form to the enzyme substrate complex. To form to the enzyme substrate complex. In this enzyme substrate complex substrate complex is activated this one. So whenever activated this one to produce to the new production. So and again the removal of the enzyme molecule. So this one is first proposed to the Daniel Koshland. So this mechanism is first proposed to the Daniel Koshland. So must be we are writing to this lock and key theory mechanism. So that is lock and key theory mechanism. So let I will discuss to the enzyme inhibitory action. So baad mein main discuss karunga. Thank you.